Well, folks, we were going to show you Hunter Hearst Helmsley, but Ted DiBiase has the microphone. Maybe this is the big surprise.
Hey, could be. You know, he's been saying something all week. Well, let's listen to the old wig back.
Take a look at that. Take a look at Connor. A shining example of the new generation here in the World Wrestling Federation.
You hear the LT chant?
I love it. Above that, a shining example of the all-new, reorganized, and restructured million-dollar corporation.
What is this?
In addition to Kama, let me introduce to you the other members.
We know who the corporate
of my all-new million-dollar corporation. First of all, the true Native American, my Native American, Tatanka.
Why are we doing this again?
I don't know.
Somebody get the microphone. Send Rougeau back down there.
This is the surprise?
Apparently. Maybe somebody got the axe.
Well, I know who should have got the axe.
Yeah.
Bam is Bundy, both of them.
Yeah, Bundy. Not Bundy.
My former tag team partner and tax accountant, IRS.
Oh, well, he'll be busy. Tomorrow's the tax deadline.
And then I give you a man who, although embarrassed and humiliated the corporation,
the Easter egg still with the corporation. How fitting. Day like today, Easter Sunday.
Wait a minute. Where's Nicola?
Ah, that's it. That's the surprise. He's retired.
And now let me introduce to you the newest member of the all-new, reorganized, restructured million-dollar corporation, a man who took Big Daddy Cool Diesel's best little buddy, Shawn Michaels, and put him up on a shelf where he belongs, a shelf where he will put many other superstars of the World Wrestling Federation. I give you the new crowning jewel of my million-dollar corporation. I give you Sid.
No way.
Psycho Sid in the corporation? I don't believe it.
Look at the eyes on this guy. Now he's joined forces with DiBiase and the crew. Oh, this is disgusting.
Well, if anyone at all can bring some gold to the million-dollar corporation, you might have to put your money on Sid.
I wouldn't bet against him, I'll tell you that. Look at this. High fives for everybody in the corporation.
Wait a minute. It wasn't everybody. Didn't do Bam Bam.
He didn't?
No.
No, I'm sure he did.
It's kind of dark. Maybe he did.
Any better than that.
Oh, this guy's out in left field somewhere.
But you got to give it to Ted DiBiase. This is quite an acquisition.
I'm sure you had to come up with some big bucks.
Oh, and look at this. Sid being hooked. Look at the eyes on this man.
What do you think's going on behind those eyes?
Wonder what Big Daddy Cool Diesel thinks about this.
The new million-dollar corporation will give an all-new meaning to the new generation here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Well, a golden opportunity awaits him.
Uh-oh.
Got a little twitch there, huh?
I know he's got something in his eye. Boy, he is a sicko. Look at him.
Gone. Completely gonzo.
I don't know if we're going to hear from Sid or not, but
I think he's trying to speak. He's trying to gather his thoughts.
That shouldn't take long. How many does he have?
Don't call me psycho.
Don't call me psycho. What do you want us to call you? You think you got both oars in the water? The lights are out, but nobody's home.
Gorilla, let's go from the psychotic to the totally civilized.